Welcome to Dell Technologies Connectrix Brocade How-To Series. How to configure Maps email alerts for Brocade switches. Reference Dell Technologies article number 534447. This video is created to demonstrate steps to configure Maps email alerts for Brocade switches via CLI. This configuration is done when you want to receive Maps alerts from the switches directly to your email address. Before you begin, make sure domain server configuration has been done on the switch. There is also an option to set Smart Relay Server, which is used to filter email messages coming from outside to the switch. Also, email action needs to be added at a Maps global level using Maps config command, which would supersede any action specified in the individual rules. Steps to configure Maps email alerts on Brocade switches. Firstly, we need to make sure email is added as an action in the Maps configuration using the command maps config-action. You can verify it by checking the output of maps config show command. Then, configure the domain name server for proper routing. You can specify multiple DNS IPs as server IP1, server IP2, and so on. Verify the configuration using command DNS config show. There is also an option to set Smart Relay Server to filter the email messages coming from the switch using the relay config command as shown. Verify it using the relay config show command. Now, using the maps config email CFG command, we provide the email addresses to send out an alert triggered on the switch. You can also give multiple addresses separated by a comma. Lastly, to verify that the Maps email feature is correctly configured, you can send a test email message with a subject of your choice and an email will be triggered as expected from the switch. Please refer to the following documents for more information. Thank you for watching.